Hey guys, how are you doing? In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a standing bicep curl with the bar. For this exercise, I'm using the bar, a red band on each side, and the platform. If you want to make this any tougher, you can switch up the bands, like I'll explain now. So for this exercise, I have connected the bar with a clip on each side. In this one, I'm using a red band on each side as well. Each red band runs through the outside of the red roll on the sides, and what I've actually done here is I have made it cross the middle over to the other side to maintain tension throughout the exercise. If I had kept it on this side in the lowest part of the exercise, the band would be loose and I wouldn't have had any resistance. So I have just made it cross to the other side to make sure that the band always has tension. Now if you want to make this exercise harder, you can bring it even further to the other side. You just want to make sure that the line between where the attachment is and the roll is always straight, okay? Another way to make this exercise harder is by connecting the black band or by combining the red and the black band on each side. So let's get started with this exercise. First step is to pick up the band. So the reason we have actually crossed the bands over the middle is so that we have tension, like I said, in this lowest part of the exercise, which is very important to maintain tension throughout the whole movement. Make sure, again, soft knees, abs nice and tight, and squeeze your glutes together so you've built a lot of stability, okay? Start with your shoulders back, fully lock out your elbows at the bottom of the repetition, and I'm gonna curl upwards, all right? Focusing on contracting the bicep. Then we're gonna go down with the exercise until you fully lock out with your elbows, followed by coming up again. If you want to work on tempo with this exercise, you would come up first and control it nice and slowly down so you maintain tension in your muscle, okay? As for the side view of this exercise, I'm gonna show you now. My knees are nice and soft, abs tight, glutes nice and tight, shoulders back. I'm gonna curl up fast, go down nice and slowly, locking out my elbows, all right? Up, focus on the contraction in my biceps, down nice and slowly. So that was the bicep curl standing with the bar. If you wanna make this a bit tougher, like I said in the beginning, just connect the black bands instead of the red bands. And if you want to make it even tougher than that, you can have a red and a black band on each side. Just make sure they're both symmetrical. A little trick to make sure you're focusing on the contraction in your bicep is when you come up to pause halfway and then continue. You can go down, pause halfway, and then continue. What that does is it really ensures that you don't have any momentum going and you get a good contraction. Don't forget to comment down below if you have any questions about this exercise, and we'll get back to you. Good luck.